Okay, fire giant, next round. Let's go. Oh, it's the grape shield boys. My bad. I forgot I had you lads out. I was expecting other Luna. I'm sure you'll get involved in the fight eventually. Is that golden summon sign? Okay. I mean, this guy's already got enough health, but sod it. Let's give him even more. Although now we can't use our horse because we've got a jar friend. Interesting. Probably wasn't wise, therefore. This has probably all gone wrong, basically. But there we go, that's going alright. Get in there, lads. What's he doing? Ouch. Down he goes. We're in there somewhere. Probably got rotten in. Well, definitely got rotten in at this point, I feel. No? He's just rolling around like a lunatic because of the shield boys. Pot boy. How have we not managed to get even one of our status effects on him? Now we can't hit him because his big dish is in the way. Someone just died. I think that was just a shield boy. How are you not taking any status effects? Yeah, phase two will dragon breath him, I feel. Because we've got to be almost on phase two at this point. Let's go. Although let's not get burned in the old flame if we can avoid it. Which it seems we can. Take some dragon breath. You're all we'll bugger. I think we've rotted him, so that's good. Now we're getting smushed. And there goes everyone except Alexander. Ouch. And ouch. How is it going? Is he going to do a roll? Yeah, he is. And he's off again. Come on, Alexander. You should be fine with all this roly-poly. You're round. Can we get a crit? Oh, we don't even need to. Alexander finished the job. Well done, Iron Fist. You're a hero. Now, where do we want our runes? We could practically get two more levels here and get the 60 vigor that we love. There we go. Now we never need to worry about vigor again, at least. Do we want to grab his incantation? Are we ever likely to use that? Yeah, Enya, shush. Shush your face. So we're not going to use either of them. We've got the stats for Burn of Flame. But maybe we want to get that on all Yukiba. I mean, we could get it on both. That requires mostly int, so we're not really using Rykard. We've got stats for Bloodboon as well. Let's grab Bloodboon. Never seen Bloodboon in action. So let's go see what it's capable of. Let's see what it looks like at least. Ah yes. Big curving arcs of blood flame. It's a little slow to cast, but not hugely so. That could be fun against big bosses. Now, do we go to Farum, or do we start working our way towards the Hallig Tree? Do we have the medallions for the Hallig Tree? Yeah, we got both. So that's an option. What's our equipment looking like? So that needs Smithing Stone 8. That needs a Ancient Dragon Somber. Right, one hard-ass, fully frozen game crash later. And hopefully, we're back without any lost progress. Right, so we're back in Roundtable. So it was when we tried to teleport back to Fire Giant that the game just said nope and crashed. So let's try it again. Victory is ours. We're back at the Flame Peak. But we don't have a maiden to help us set fire to stuff, so I guess we're going to have to do it ourselves. At least we've still got our trusty steed. Good boy, Torrent. If Torrent's still with us, then Melina was obviously in the wrong. Because he wouldn't stick around, would he? If we were a bad cat. Listen to the sounds of flame. Yeah, that does feel exactly like the sort of thing that Luna would do in that situation. Mad cat that she is. And somehow that's brought us to Farum, as usual. Place looks pretty damn cool, as usual. Let's just get in there and have a 2-on-1, shall we? Okay, that was probably a bad idea. Let's run away for a moment. And now it's still a 2-on-1 because that lad's come into play. Oh, it's a 3-on-1 now. Yep. This was a spectacularly bad idea all round. But that's Luna for you. Now then, Nubs, we've got plans. I've got multiple plans, in fact, for you, but I don't think they involve going to Farron just yet. Because we want to get that last death route. So, Castle Soul's probably a good spot. Unless we've already done that without me realising it. Nope, we've only got one half of the Halig Tree Medallion, and I suspect it's not the one from Castle Soul. So off we go. Right, got a tough guy here to deal with. So, let's just get on in there, shall we? And let's bring in another tough guy of our own to help us out. Ouch, ouch. I forgot how extremely, extremely deadly that frostbite is. Lots of distraction, and down goes that lad. And then, yeah, but take his flame, and down goes t'other. Lovely stuff. Bit of overkill, really, to use the old mimics here for that, but hey ho. We've done that fight a bunch of times now, we don't need to waste too much time on it. So, yeah, one of our plans is get all the death roots, just because someone ought to. Another of our plans, though, is to get a bunch more strength, because I've got a cool build that I want to try out. Ouch. Just get dead already, you stupid bird. I hate you. Lovely. One dead bird. Now the wolves... not terribly aggressive. Probably because they know they just die in a hit. But yeah, another plan is to get new armor, but I've got a plan for the armor I'd like to get. Don't know how heavy it is, but I do know that it looks pretty cool. So, yeah. Banished Knight. Should we just sidestep him? Probably. Or at least we'll try. Touch Grace, touch Grace. There we go. Grace touched. Now you. Quit your fanning around. Get wrecked. He actually got wrecked. I wasn't expecting that. Normally it's I who gets wrecked there. Lovely stuff. Now I'll grab the Schotel. Oh yeah, that's another thing I was going to say. Endings. It seems that we can end the game on everyone without automatically advancing to New Game Plus. Which is just delightful. Because that means we'll be able to choose whoever we like for the DLC. And I don't need to worry too much about who gets what endings and whatnot. I'm still thinking that Sammy and Noob might not be getting unique endings. They might just be getting the same endings that some of the other characters have already got. But maybe Noob can also get the fear ending, because he's already hugged her a bunch, hasn't he? And it gives me another excuse to fight Fortisax again. Which is always fun. Now, Yeah, should we just go straight in? We've got 11 flasks. We've got a bonus flask as well. We've got Mimic Friend. Let's see what we can do against the commander. You summon your mates, and I'll summon mine. And now, two sword guy. Get dead. Because you're the worst. Ouch. Yep. We'll have a flask. It's no biggie. Oops. Should probably get rid of the old guy here. Oh, unless, of course, he gets in his attack quicker than we get in ours. That's also a possibility. Should have just focused on the ads first, to be honest. Yeah, that was cockiness brought about by the fact that we've got a level 10 mimic tier. I know I'm overusing the mimic tier. I know I'm using it on a bunch of characters, but they just haven't got the FP for anything better. Noob's stats are already spread so thin. Still needs, like, a bunch more stats in a bunch of vital areas before I can do the cool things with him that I've got planned. So yeah, mimics, here it is, basically. Right. Come on then, double sword guy. Get wrecked. Oh, bit of a stutter there. Don't know if that's going to come through on the old recording or not. Or if it just sounds like I'm being weird. Ah, oh, come on. I didn't know you had a follow-up to that. Just use a bit of Taker's Flame over here. Get back some health. Getting a free heal. Yeah, it's very hard to get in close to him. And use our big charge attacks. Another heal would be nice. Big charge attack, lovely. Which lets us get the crit, which pretty much does the job. Good job, noobs. You're both very strong. But not yet strong enough, we need more levels. And that fight gave us one more level. That's fine. More importantly, it gave us the other half of the medallion. We can head off to the snowfields and get another deathroot. Now, are we doing anything with these remembrances that we're currently holding? That's a question. So I was thinking maybe we use the giant's red braid at some point. But then that was before Annie became a whip master. So we've kind of already seen what whips can do. But does Noob need a strike weapon? I don't think he does. Because the fire damage on the blasphemous blade is just sick. We don't need Burn of Flame, we haven't got the faith for it. Now what we got here? We haven't got the arcane for Mogwin's Sacred Spear. The Trident of Mog. So why is it called Mogwin's Sacred Spear? Is Mogwin a third omen character that we've not met before or something? Or is it just Mog's full name? And then we've got Blood Boon, which requires 17 arcane again. So yeah, I don't think we're going to use either of those. So we may as well eat them. That should give us another level's worth at least. Not much more than another level's worth. Because Noob is one of our higher level guys right now, but that's fine. More strength. I'm not certain, but this might be the last death route we need. If it's not, then we've got a bit of backtracking to do as I wander around all the spots where other ones might be hidden. It seems as though these vulgar militia lads have also been handing in their death routes because, yeah, they've got bestial spells as well. We've not really made much use of them, but I just love melee too much. It's just more fun. Whee! Now, is this the scarab room? It is. Don't think we need the scarab, but it's good to have, I guess. If we were farming for an armor set, we might need it, but that's not on the agenda, really. No. This path's quite generous in its width, which is good. There he is. Always forget about that cheeky guy in the corner, normally at least. But not today, my friend. Not today. Now, what can we do about you from here? Much of anything? Can we lob a black flame into your face? Yeah, we can. Now, you're just going to stand down there and try and bomb on us. I mean, we could just drop in and wreck everyone, but really, couldn't we? Seems to be working. Yeah. Getting off the good old stagger damage. Lovely step. Noob is feeling like a strong boy right now. This lot, they're going to try and stunlock us to death. No dice. Now, who was in here? Was it just... Yeah, it was all you lads, but why were you in here? What were you guarding? I forget. Oops, I forgot to lock on. And that nearly cost us. Shield's not much good when your back is turned to all of your foes. And yeah, guarding nothing of any merit. Let's wait for old mimic friend to spawn. There he is. And where's our shield? There it is. Stop that. He's quick. I'll give him that. He's rolling out the way of our guard counts quite effectively. That's fine, I guess. This armor doesn't quite let us poise through and charge up a big old womp like the bull goat set did, but it's good armor nonetheless. We got a crit! Look at that damage! God, we're in trouble. Oh, we actually healed off it though because of his talisman. It's good to know that you copy your talismans as well. And now he's burning. Excellent work. We got a black flame monk and maybe another level's worth of rune. Nearly another level's worth. But we definitely got another death route. Oh yes. By the time we kill the last couple of mooks on the way out, we should hopefully have a level's worth of rune now. Yeah, I feel like this vulgar militia lad is gonna drop at least 400 runes for us. And his little octopus friends. They're all dead. Lovely. Getting close to what I need for the next stage of my top secret master plan. So, let's probably go see Garank now. Let's go see if we have indeed got all of the death root for him. What's up, friend? There we go. Ancient dragonsmith in stone. And Garank is off on his next adventure. Curious. So that's what happens when you get all the death roots. And yeah, no more Garank. And now options abound. Do we go to Farum? Do we go to the Consecrated Snowfields? There is something I want from Farum. Plus I want levels from there. But maybe we'll go to the Snowfields, have a poke around.